How's it going, everybody? Dr. Boomerang here.
And this other guy who's also here.
JoeJustPlays. And we're here with things to do in Minecraft Hall of Achievement. Now, this is a thing that I built a while ago on the server that we put do a bunch of mini games on where you. Yeah, words. Help me, Joseph.
For the best part of the description I can do, you essentially compete in various Let's Plays, a la Achievement Hunter tradition, and you pick kind of a tower color of your own based off a certain block material, and whatever minigame you win, your block material will be erected on the tower for that game's pedestal.
Correct. Now these are the blocks that we've chosen. That's Runyon's. He has the chests. I'm emeralds. Joseph was gold. Morgan was the chiseled. Matthew was that one. And then nobody was diamond because nobody's good enough. But we each get to choose whatever block we really want. You all can choose whatever block you want. Have a big cool building to display them so that way you know whose it is. You also would like to put these blocks by your house in some way. Joseph has a lot of gold on his house to show. That's your house. This block represents me as a person.
I'm
Morgan?
honestly not surprised how many dicks we put in your house that your tower just didn't slowly become a dick tower.
Right? That does make a lot of sense. But you have a big room like this. There's that one in the middle. That's for whoever won that current week. And then each individual pedestal will be marked with the game and the date of that game and who won. That one will be permanent. The one in the middle will just be there until the next game has been won. So we only actually really did one game and marked it, but it's whatever. It's a pretty good building, I think. I think it looks pretty cool. Deck yours out as much as you want. Do whatever with it. Just try to make it look as cool as you can.
Pretty straightforward.
Yeah. But that's about all we have to say about this, and that has been the Hall of Achievement.
Achieve.